It remains as he wrote, and it can't be explained away. Now they say my convictions and religious addictions must all be rearranged. But I've been on my knees, and God reassures me that some things better never change. And I still have a Bible, a God to survive. Brought me to this place. Boy, I still believe in Christian old time convictions are the answer for this modern day. Saints are still praying, and sinners who were straying